married to the game, but it's not one. I'd say that it's a fucking shame, but you got none. You're a double-crossing dame with a cocked gun. On your heels, hurrying away when the cops come. You're an evil and mysterious vixen, and the reason I was locked up in a series of prisons. We were partners in the past, but then you made your decision. Now I'm taking what you stole from me with lethal precision. 15 years of my life, the loot, my youth, the gold, diamonds, the truth, the proof that you were caught blind and got spooked. Produce the proof, and don't lie with the spooks excusing you. We took off on an incredible mission, an expedition to the end of the planet chasing a vision. Superstition said the treasure that was hidden would give pleasure to the man who found the place where it was sitting. First we bumped off Robbie, then Sarah didn't make it. By the time we took out Tony, I could see your eyes were vacant. There was no mistaking you had lost your fucking soul, but I was fucking taken with the way you'd take control. I knew that we could make it if we both could play the role, so we stole the map and left the others waiting in a hole. Fuck 'em. This ain't my final expedition, but this might be your final mission. If I find out that you helped the guys out, I am not the one to blame for your condition. This ain't my final expedition. If I were you, then I'd be fucking wishing that I don't find out that you helped the guys out, cause you do not want to be put in that position. So we continued to the ruins, covering our tracks so we could stop them from pursuing. Making sure they couldn't catch a trace of what we're doing, ignoring all the charges we've been rapidly accruing. But then we heard it, it started like rainfall. The thunder up the hooves was shaking the cave walls. The plan's perfection in a second became false. They poured inside as we arrived in the main vault. You turned tail and you proceeded to flee, and I proceeded to be beaten till I struggled to see. But as the world was turning black, I had a moment to peek. You had escaped with all the treasure while they homed in on me. All the years I wasted locked in a cell, while you were living life in luxury, I lived it in hell. Riding away while you were living life and living it well, all because I let myself get all caught up in your spell. But now I'm out and I'll be seeking revenge. It doesn't matter how much time and effort I gotta spend. I did my time for you before, so why not do it again? So settle up all your affairs, cause you're approaching the end. This ain't my final expedition, but this might be your final mission. If I find out that you helped the guys out, I am not the one to blame for your condition. This ain't my final expedition. If I were you, then I'd be fucking wishing. But I don't find out that you helped the guys out, cause you do not wanna be put in that position. This ain't my final expedition, but this might be your final mission. If I find out that you helped the guys out, I am not the one to blame for your condition.